Hi, my name is Bob Grinier and I'm a volunteer with the Martin Fleischmann Memorial Project. So we are looking at the lion for the first time in many years, and I am going to have a quick look around here and see if we can find our strange radiation track, which we saw many moons ago. But just want a quick look to see if I can find any more of the kind of fractal loop structures we saw before. This is a very different instrument to the one I used originally, so I have no idea where this is going to be. I'm just hoping I can find it, but no promises that's going to happen. It may not even be there. It's been a good number of years, so the actual area where it was, the strange radiation track, may not even still be on the sample. I think we're a lot closer in than we were previously. Isn't that a thing? Look at that. What is this structure? It is 4.81, 4.6, and then 12, roughly. 14, about that. You think that better? Not sure I need the high resolution on that. Take an image there. Would be great if we can find our old strange radiation track. That would be marvellous. Is this an Evo that got in here? Let's look a little bit further out. So we're going to save that. We're going to have a little bit more looking around. More somewhere around here, I think. So this is the outer crust surface, and this is the split plane. It was on the split plane, but where on the split plane? Some wibbly wobbly going on there. Looks better on the real time. I'm gonna do maybe this. Better, isn't it? Some crystal grain there, actually. Other than that, it's very glassy. Another position saved there. Okay, that's the crack going this way. Probably not. Not immediately obvious. Did you see how glassy this is? It really is glassy. Has it gone, maybe? I definitely thought it was over here, but I can't see it. I'm trying. It's not quite in the same orientation. It's not at all in the same orientation, actually. Gone. That's not able to be found very easily. Okay, I can't find that, so I will try for him. Okay. Now I was looking with the BSD and that's not very good for looking at things like this. But this is much better. So, and I find it. Those are very, very round holes. Very round hole. Look at this diffraction. Is that a diffraction? Look at that. It's quite spooky, isn't it? How big is that hole? It is 17 money bonds. Oh, is it, if I'm going to find it, it's going to be looking like this. Can't spend too long. I'm not mad, let me help. Well, I'm going to do a quick sampling of this material to ensure that it is what it was before. Look at the patterns up there. Are these trapped magnetic fields? What am I looking at? Help! Scales on. 22 microns. All the way down here is 34 microns. Is this a flux loop in here? I don't know. Okay, we can go here. and we will test this blob, which may well be copper. C.O. And this surface. Comments are getting almost no input data. That's probably because it's in shadow, but it is zero. Okay. I feel I'm really close, but no biscuit. Since it's somewhere around here. Well, not as much luck as I had finding it the first time. After Alan Goldwater pointed it out. Can't win everything. We tried. Okay, I'm going to come out and do something more useful. We go down to here. Thank you. I think this is our canon, and I think we're ready. Well, looky there. Is that actually a flux loop broken? Like here? It looks like it might be. We have, it would appear, side on view of the flux loop. Isn't that a thing? I actually got a flux loop. And how big is that? 12.78 microns. Some other different material, I don't think. I think we need to change this for imaging so we get a better quality image. And then we'll go for mapping it. Better. Not sure it's better. Is that better? kind of liked it as I was before. Probably copper and oxygen. I can't say anything. Darn it. It's pretty much certainly copper and oxygen, so we'll stop that, so can't see anything golden shadow. Okay, and there is this other one up here. I believe in our previous cannon. Maybe, maybe not. Certainly looks like something similar. It's a shame we can't see down the hole. It's gotta be it. So this sound I want is just over to the left of that. Come on. See you out. And that is C.I.C No. Okay. Let's get them with that one. I'm funded. Thank you. Okay, can't really get a lot from this at the moment, so I'm going to save that. Thank you very much for your time. I'll see you in the next video.